Welcome to Pro Master. In this video we will learn how to read the pipe drawing correctly. Then we will bend the wire in the pipe drawing according to the rule we learned. This is pipe isometric drawing. Every pipe drawing has such a sketch, this indicates the directions. There are 6 directions here. N means north. S means south. E means east. W means west. Up means up. Down means down directions. By studying these directions, we can easily read the pipe isometry. We will start reading the pipe isometric from this point because the direction of the arrow on the pipe drawing is in this direction. The pipe travels start from this point to the east direction. There is angle of 45 degrees. Therefore, the pipe travels to the east, then it travels north direction at an angle of 45 degrees. Then the pipe travel continue to the north direction. In this point, the pipe travels to the east direction. Then we pipe travels continue to the up direction and the correct reading of the pipe drawing is completed. Now let's bend the wire of this pipe drawing. This is our wire, the sketch showing these directions, this is the pipe isometric. Since the pipeline is traveling to the east direction, we hold the wire in the east direction. Then the wire bending first to the east then to the north direction under 45 degree. Then the wire continues to the north direction. Then wire continue to bend to the east direction. At last we bending wire to the up direction again. The small model of the pipeline made of wire is ready. This video is finished here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our tutorial channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.